started.
Good evening, guys. This is another episode of Dr. Pharmatronics. Today we are going to unbox Redmi Note 4, 4GB, 64GB, black variant. The price of this mobile is 13,748 along with the MI Protect, as you can see here. Yeah, we bought this from mi.com. The delivery was a little bit lagging, but it was delivered within 1 week. Okay, let's see what's inside this. This is the invoice bill for this mobile. Redmi Note 4. This one. 4GB, 64GB variant. Made in India. The rear camera is around 13 megapixel and the front camera is 5 megapixel. You can see it here. The battery is one of the positive key point for this mobile. 4100 milliamp lithium ion polymer battery. Okay, 5.5 full HD display. Qualcomm Snapdragon 625 octa-core processor. It's one of the nice feature in this mobile. Okay, let's open it. We have the instruction manual, the warranty details. Inside the box we have a simple charger along with the USB cable. This is a pin for removing of SIM tray. Nothing more. Okay, let's start with the mobile. Wow, nice mobile. It's a black variant. Let's start. Center part of this mobile is made up of metal and the corner end is made up of plastic and coated with black color, which looks like a metallic. Redmi Note 4 comes with the MIUI 8 version of OS. So let's begin this United Kingdom. Yeah. Yeah, mobile is ready for usage. It's almost going to complete of the installation process. It comes with a matte screen, screen guard. You can see it over here. Here comes the usage is the sensitivity of the screen is very good, very cool. It has some default apps pre-installed in this mobile. Okay, let's go for the settings and see how much amount of storage is available. You can see 54.11 GB of storage, internal storage available out of 56 GB. The current version of this is 6.01 Marshmallow Android
octa-core.
The RAM is 4 GB, you can see here. Out of 4 GB, around 2.7 GB is available for usage. You can see it's more than enough for playing all higher end version games, including GTA San Andreas. Whatever you want, you can play. In this price, this overall this is a good mobile. You can see the camera clarity here. Let me increase the brightness so that you can. Here's the HDR mode. Nice mode. Thank you for watching this, guys. Please subscribe.